This is how I turned a free dresser into a TV stand. First, I sanded the top, painted the whole body in Fusion Mineral Paint in ash. I did a wash to the top. I cut wood and I made some shelves. Then I top coated the whole thing in wipe on poly. I added some cute hardware from the hardware store. This is how I turned a dresser into a TV stand. Follow me for more furniture flips. The full video is on my channel.